Hello everyone, and welcome to Minecraft. Today, we have a new snapshot. It's 16W39A, and we have a couple of new blocks you are seeing behind me. So, the new snapshot brought the Shulker box. It's from the Shulker that you find in the end city, and now you have a box, and in the creative mode, you can color it. That's the default texture, and you can have almost all the colors, everything. Here is the crafting recipe. If you kill a Shulker, you get the how this thing called the Shulker cell, and you make two with one chest in the middle, and you have a Shulker box. Of course, what the great about that stuff is that if you can pick it, you can get the pickaxe and break it faster if you want. It can contain stuff that you put in it. So if we get that item frame, we break it. Look inside, we have an item frame. It's like awesome. Of course, you cannot put those inside. Yep, you're gonna put it. Let him show you. Nope, doesn't go in there because that would be cheating. And of course, they don't stack. So yeah, you can have a couple if you want in your ending pouch. So if we get one, we can unveil it, I think, when putting it in different names. I haven't tested, but we can try it together. You can say redstone. And you have your redstone backpack. Yeah, that's cool, that's cool. I like it, I like it. But also, you can do some other redstone bits. So if we take a hopper and a chest and a piston, some lever. If you put a chest with a hopper and that on it, and get about a stack of something, it can output direct for that, and the animation is cool. Also, if you stamp on it, it do that small animation thing. So yeah, that's cool. But you cannot you can put items from the sides, but not from the top. From the top, it will not open. They will pass through though. But it will not open. But that's cool if we want like some sort of storage, you can say. That's not that bad. It's cool, it's cool. And of course, if we had a building block, we can break it with a piston. So, like so. Like so. I had the lever with me. Where did I put it? Like so, you can break it. And it went inside the hopper. And that if you take a dispenser, you heard me correctly, guys. We take a dispenser, we put like the redstone box that we have in here and give it some redstone signal. It places it, so that could do like in terms of transportation quite some stuff, because you can have one of those outputting as much of items as you can, break it with a piston in a hopper, and then place it and remove all the item. And you can do this a lot of time. Have quite a bit of those. So, the Shulker box, it's awesome. From the colors though, I don't know any recipe. I tried the Kabul, but I didn't get to work. I think maybe not implemented yet. Maybe. So, let's move to the next thing. Next thing of the list, we have the Observer. So, this is the recipe, 2 redstone pieces, 6 cobblestone and 1 quartz. It's not that bad. Redstone you get from Witch's Farm, and the quartz you can get quite a bit of those. So what that block does, it's a bad powering block detector. Like we had, like if we had the piston and we give it an ablate, that it's the same thing. It just to have it in one block. So if we take a piston and some redstone and like that, if we place a block like in here, let me get a lamp so we have a visual, like so. If I place, the lamp is open. If I break it, the lamp is still open. And it gives one tick of time, and we can extend it if we want. But that also gives redstone to pistons. So if we take a piston right here, and we take some redstone, do that, give it a boost, that will update all the time, seriously, because This is happening, it's happening like a block update. This will fire all the time, unless there is a thing that can stop it. Like that. So, yeah. That's useful. Of course, we can do many, many things. Like, if we got, like, an observer, and we got a little bit tap, like so. Get like down here, and we get some redstone on the top. In here we can have redstone, and if we have a piston to so we can hear what we're doing. So do you hear the piston? It retracts super fast. So we can have like vertical redstone in a cheap way, because this give one tilt pulse, but we can have like a monostable circuit, something we can bad power it. So many possibilities there. So some redstone bits that need like way high redstone stuff, we can do this with just one block. So that's pretty awesome in terms of redstone. So yeah, I really like that. So the next thing that they added, there is a cool animal they added, if we can find. Can we find it? I don't know if it's already inside. We have some new mobs. We have... That's the Invenker. Invenker, how this is called? Invenker. Or something like that. So it's you can find this in some of the new structure that they have built from the two new villagers that we have. We have two more new villagers, so that's cool. We have the Vindicator and the Vex. So let's take a look at those. That looks okay. That's not bad. And those are looking pretty awesome, I will say. Pretty awesome, guys. They're like ghost wither or something, or small withers or something with one head. That's looking cool. I like it. But there is supposed to be another thing. We have mule. What? I think that's new. I didn't think that was in the latest update. I don't think they said it. But we have llamas! Look at it! It's awesome! Look at these eyes! Look at it, it's awesome! And if you can make it like to be friendly or so, you can put like carpets on it and ride. So after a while, when it loves you or something, you can have it. Make it on your own and have colorful, playful llamas. So yeah! But this is gonna be to guys for this snapshot. They added quite a bit of stuff in the redstone department. Sure, the community will find a good use for this block, I'm sure of it. And for the circle block in terms of item transportation, that makes some stuff like seriously easy. The entry chest, it start to get like a whole heck of a lot more interesting, because you have one block to store some stuff. Now you can have a different thing for each one. Have the redstone department, have your pickaxes, have something for each thing you wanna have, instead of having like more important stuff. So if you enjoyed guys the episode and the update, hit the thumbs up button, and if you're new to my channel, hit the subscribe for more Minecraft stuff and things. Have a wonderful day for me, and I'm gonna see you in the next update. Bye.